One of the reasons I wanted to become a Douzenier was because I was getting quite frustrated with what was appearing to be a lot of new developments and development frameworks, buildings that were proposed for the north of the island. I also like to know what's going on, and I'm a bit nosy like that, so I thought it would be quite a good idea.